Alright, so today we're going to be about this kid who keeps following me in Dreamscape. I'm not sure if it's he or she. I'm pretty sure it's not Becker though. Because she started battling me a while ago and then she just kept doing it and now she's in my class. So yeah, let's see what will happen today. Thank you.